Mom, wake up!
Mom, are you okay?
Oh, I had the weirdest dream. I was on the front lawn and your father had a job as a pizza delivery guy.
Huh, that wasn't a dream. That's what I just told you. And you fainted!
I guess I was just overcome with a strange new feeling.
What do you mean?
I think I'm proud of you, Richard.
Do you mean proud?
Yes, I think so. It's just, I'm not used to saying that word much, particularly to describe your father. I think I need to go lie down. Something about this is not right. Please follow him and make sure nothing goes wrong.
I gotta say, Dad, I never thought you were gonna get a job.
Neither did I. I found a number for Fervitus Pizza Delivery, but I didn't realize it was a job application. I
should have known it was strangely one of my social security number.
But look at me now! I am an Italian food distribution engineer! Your mother is proud of me, and best of all, I can eat as much pizza as I like.
They give you free pizza?
Technically, no. But what I do is...
Step 1. Remove a slice from the center of the pizza. Step 2. Eat the pizza slice. Step 3. Push the remaining halves of the pizza back together and cover your tracks. Step 4. Put the pizza in its box. Step 5. Enjoy how clever you are. Step 6. Repeat.
Well, these pizzas aren't going to deliver themselves.
Look at him. He's not going to keep this job for long unless we give him a hand. Check, check. Okay, Control. Going in.
Okay. How you feeling?
To be honest, I'm feeling pretty lazy.
Keep going. You're doing great. Something's happening.
It's like no one's ever walked here before. I can't do it. I'm gonna turn around.
No! You've gotta keep going. You've passed the Christmas carpet stain. There won't be enough willpower to send you back.
Okay. I'll try. Gravity's pulling me down. I'm not gonna make it. I can't be bothered.
Abort the mission. I repeat, abort the mission.
I'm sorry, buddy, but it was impossible. Now I know where remotes were invented.
Here, take this. It'll make you feel better.
Did I hear chocolate?